Welcome back to Let's Play the Elder Scrolls Arena. I'm just gonna pause here because we have stuff running like invisibility and absorption, stuff like that. In the vaults of Gemin, about to head down to the second floor or second level. Just give me... my voice is a little weird, first of all. Second of all, just give me a little... I might be a little rusty with some things. I had to write down, I forgot the names of my spells. Phantom Form for invisibility. My custom spells I made with the Spellmaker and Mana Thief for the absorbing. Other than that, I might be a little rusty with a few things. I haven't played this for a while. I had computer issues. Well, in attempting an upgrade. And then I was so behind on everything. I got caught up with everything else, and Arena was the last thing I had to get caught up with. And I thought I had COVID-19, believe it or not. I'm not sure if I do. I have a test in 2 days. When I'm recording this on Saturday, I have a test on Monday, which is the day this comes up. If I remember, I'll leave a note with the results of the test. But I feel completely fine right now. It's just my voice is a little weird. Hopefully that'll iron itself out. But I was having aches and pains. I threw up once. I was basically just felt like... if you've been in a car accident, this is what it feels like. Like hurting all over, kind of. But not, you know, in a major way, if that makes any sense, just achy all over, just like you've been banged up. And I had a fever, and then that went away, and then it was hurting when I was breathing in, like a deep breath in. And that was after the fever left, but now that's gone. So knock on wood, all these symptoms are gone, and it's something else. Although if it's not COVID, it has to be wondering, what was it? Because I've had, I don't know. I've had some other issues a couple weeks ago, so I'm not sure. I guess I gotta get checked up by somebody if it's not COVID. But in any case, we're going down to level 2 of the... my voice is annoying me. The Vaults of Gemin. We are looking for the... a tablet, I believe? Is it... let's say... Stonekeep. It's a tablet or something like that. A stone tablet. Or it's going to be the map to... nope. The Conclave of Baal wants something. From the Vaults of Gemin in Black Marsh, which we are now located in. And hopefully that will be on the second floor. And that will show us, we will turn to them, and that will show us the location of staff piece number 7 of 8. So we're getting near the end, so it's exciting. Plus the gameplay has changed around radically because I'm now invisible to most creatures. I'd say 85 to 90% of creatures, and I'm absorbing spells from all of them as long as it's active. Absorbing mana anyway. But there are some things that can see me. ...92 gold. The war axe will not be magical. Sailor, this thing obviously cannot see me. Homunculus. So that aids in our exploration, although sometimes they just stand in your way. And, see, the skeleton doesn't see us. A crystal of some kind. I do want to keep exploring everything, though. Okay, a bracelet. Plate greaves. Leaving. No pilfering needed. So the map is... Okay. So that's the way we came. I'll head over this way. Or I'll just go through the door like a normal person. What is that too? I had to try to jump over the thing. Still can't do it. Not for that one. Oh, that's interesting. It's so weird seeing these things just stand around. They do move a little, like they turn around sometimes. But for the most part, they're stationary, which is... I don't know, weirds me out more than actually fighting them. It's like, hello, I am your friendly skeleton. Can I loot this from here? Probably not. Oh god. I'm not inch- They spawned right on top of me. Are you kidding me? I can't even move. I can't move at all. I'm gonna have to kill one of them, two of them. Because I made myself visible, I believe, yeah. Oh, there's another one! I just wanted to grab that gold. It's so ridiculous. Is that you? Or is that- that's another one? Alright. So we want this active again. Phantom form. Don't I come out with cool names for my spells? I'm still shielded. I'm not absorbing the monothief. You're able to absorb spells. Okay. Now all I really wanted to do was go here and grab this. A plate pauldron. Just probably... This is where I get... Nope. I can't remember. It's here. I told you guys. Okay, this would be trapping. I'm trying to remember. What am I using right now? The dagger. Oh, and I saw myself in a previous... In the previous video, just take this thing off. Ebony bracelet. Why I did that. But it's better now. We'll save a new game. A new file, whatever. Oh. That's right, I have to hit Alt and I press things. I want to type things. Okay. That's a long jump there. Bony bro. It's a good thing we can open doors. That's a book. That's not what we're looking for, is it? Look at, it's just a random book. I've never seen that. As an item just on the floor. Okay. Maybe this is like their library? I've never seen that. It's so weird. To see something new in the late game like this. Hope you guys are alright with my voice. It's kind of bothering me. Pony bro. But yeah, hopefully I don't have anything. Although it's... mean, if I do have it, if I do have COVID, it's a mild case. So far, anyway. So I don't know what's worse. To be randomly puking and I don't know. Because I had something similar. I had more of like a... like Greaves. They told me I have more like, I've been here, I think. They told me... Well, that's interesting. I just have to cross that water. They told me a few weeks ago that I had gastroenteritis. Which I had aches and pains with that and like weakness. Like I couldn't brush my hair without my arms like burning. Like I felt so weak. And yeah, just extreme stomach pains. But no nausea. No vomiting, anything like that. And now I have something kind of similar. I mean, I threw up once. And that's... the rest was like... well, that's interesting. Cool. I like that. Little details like this they start putting in the games. I like that. So this is... also a dragon. Okay, never mind. Alright, so we're gonna find a way off this island. Well, here's a bridge. Okay. And we've done it. Oh, look at all these treasure chests. Belt and a plain helm, see if they're magical. This lock would prove a good challenge. We'll just see about that. Another plain helm. I think those can see me. I think that's a wraith. Or is it the ghost that can see me? Not sure. Oh my god, look at all the magical plain helms. I bet you're gonna start dropping them one by one because I'm gonna get full of stuff. How's my dagger? It's battered. I hate when my dagger be battered. Then I got these potions. I'm just trying to refresh my memory on what I'm currently holding. Oh! They can see me. Oh! Now I've revealed myself. Another staff. Let's just map the room. I wonder if I can... get on one of these things. And rest. Ghouls. I'm still invisible, actually. I want to absorb mana again, though. Mana thief. Dang. You can't see me. I think only while you're attacking they can see you. And then from then on, they know where you are, kind of thing. See, I don't... well, there's a raised platform up in there. That's interesting. It's like overgrown with moss and stuff. Plate boots, I'll leave it. Well, I'm gonna have to kill that if I want to sleep. I might have to kill the other thing outside too. Let's see. Oops. I can hear it. If you can hear it. That's pretty powerful. You can attack and still be invisible. Where was he? Over here somewhere? Well, he probably despawned, actually. Oh, he is still here. Hi. And bye. Oh, come on. Because the ceiling's so low. If I could crouch, right? I could get on it. And I don't want to use my potions. I don't like those things. But that is the way to a new area, and it's not gonna see me while I'm invisible anyway. So a little double jump, and then boop. And boop. There's a lot of treasure around here. I approve. I must say. Look at them with clubs. Look at them. That's what they always carry, right? It's just the way they're standing like that with the clubs. I'm not used to seeing them just stand around like that. Well, they look like a bunch of cavemen. Green cavemen, but cavemen nonetheless. Is this the one I was on? Did I go on that? No. Almost. Almost. But not quite. A mithril helm. Oh. You know, it's not going to be magical because it's got mithril instead. There's a quality. Oops. I gotta get past you at all. Oh, what about here? I can't jump on these. Ah. Do it on purpose. That Bethesda, I tell you. Check out these rooms. Coffins. So I kind of missed playing this game, not entirely though. More like I got more. When I play this at long stretches, it just gets really monotonous. That's what it is. So I took a little break from it. Not a willing break, but probably a good one nonetheless. And hopefully we can just see this on home and get on to other things. Like Daggerfall. Although Daggerfall is going to take the place of Enderal once Enderal is done. And Enderal will be done in March sometime. I do know that for a fact. Whoa, I almost fell into the drink. Oh, take the place of this. I have some arena. I have some ideas. I was going to go just play. I mean, this is obviously irrelevant to anyone who's watching this later. Did I go here? Apparently I did. Alright. So. Well, that's north. That north. That's the end of north. We got more to the west. Looks like east, yeah. So I just wanna see if there's anything else up north. It looks like that would be a hard wall there. I'm being hit now. I guess I'm no longer invisible. So I just want to see... Yeah, that's a hard wall there. That's the outside wall of the dungeon. I should go invisible again. I don't think it would affect this skeleton. Like, he'd still see me. Let's see. I'm not absorbing either. I am no longer super absorbent. What did I call it? Phantom form. I want to find a place to rest, is what it is. Alright, so I just want to see what else may lay to the east. Let's see if that maps that out, if that's close enough. Yeah. Yeah, there's a little bit more, so I might as well map out. I got this whole corner. I could just work my way around. Hello. I'd love to join your little party. I really just want to rest on one of these pedestals on which I cannot rest. 6 gold. This is nothing that is important. It looks important. I can't jump on any of these things. God damn it. Sword. Have I been here? I think I've actually been in just that room. The drums of doom. Okay, so that's south, actually. Right. See if anything else might lie this way. Probably not. I've been in there. I think. My light spell. Two of them! Watch, I'm not gonna be able to reach the... what? Can I get it from here? No. Climb up. Scrape, scrape, scrape. A bracelet and a staff. It looks like my stamina just went up a bar. Weird. All these plate helms. Which I can't use, I just have them to sell. So I found one staff that is not... Oh, I found two staves. Not magical. No, I didn't want to... I don't want to do that either. So guys, I really just want to drop these. Thank you. Okay. So I am here. Okay. So if I look east, there's really nothing, just the water and the outside wall. I thought I saw something all the way down there. There's something over there. A thought he was gonna attack me for a second. I'm too depressed to attack you. So there's something. I don't think there's anything can fit on here besides this thing. No. Well. That little dot there. Oh, and this is the... Okay. The southeast area here. So that's a zombie, I think. That's cool. Have I been in here? No. There's a door too. Around the other side. I'll get that in a second. Two doors. The ghoul party is underway. Plate boots. Ghoul party, ghoul party. There is a lot of ghouls around here. Seriously, so many. I suppose, yeah, I still can't climb on these things, right? Wait. No. So annoying. There's no crouching, otherwise I could crouch and jump on it. But as is painfully obvious, this is not one of the later... Hello? Look, they look right at me. An amulet. The boots are not magical. I was not trying to equip them, but thank you for your consideration. Battered. Well, I haven't been using it. I don't know if that makes the game more boring for you guys. You haven't seen me fight that much. But I can get further along and quicker. Wait, I'm heading... Alright, yeah. Check out this area here. Let's head across before... I mean, that was a wraith. That you'd see me fight. They can see me. Because they're stinkers. I'm trying to keep my eye out for anything raised that I can actually jump on. Which would probably have to be something outside. Because all these ceilings are so low, I cannot jump. Oh, that's interesting. It looks really out of place, doesn't it? This treasure. There's a lot of treasure here. I'm gonna be filled up soon. I think we might have found another plane home. Good God, all this stuff. I'm looking forward to having it identified. I can't jump on there either, I'm sure. I'm not really trying because I know I can't. Your inventory is full. So now when we start dropping plate helms, unfortunately, it's not like I need the money. because I know I can't use the plate homes, but I could probably use that. Well, I could definitely use that. It's just, is it, how does it compare to my other items? That's all it is. I'm just doing a little dance around the ghoul here. My little ghoul friend. A lot of interconnected rooms. Have I been over here? Maybe? I'm just trying to map everything out so I know where I've been. It's all thoroughly explored. So I can report my findings to the Dungeoneering Guild. Unfortunately, there's no such guild. In my head, there is. Wow. And I'm back here. Wait a second. I think I've mapped out all these rooms. Okay. So I have to go here, here, here. Oh, to go out? Okay. Alright. I went back around instead of leaving. Okay, now we're outside. So now, I say go across and start working our way down. Although there is a little bit more up north that we have to uncover. Let's go this way. What is this? Part of a broken marble column or something. Now there I've been, I think. Yes, it's mapped. Wait, so I've been over here. I just want to go west to see what might be there. Okay. Must have made a wrong turn at the bridge. Well, a lot of water. That's what's here. South, then? You know, I'm wondering if I have any potions of stamina. I don't. I could use levitation. Just seeing if I know that spell. I don't think, no. There is a stamina spell. Pretty sure. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Okay, so we're going this way. But I've been there. So in the middle here must just be all water. So I don't know if I'm going to bother looking, swing around, because I'm running out of stamina. If I can find somewhere outside here to jump on, that would be a good resting area. But all the little platforms are inside where you... Oh! I must be visible again. Bony bros have found me out! Oh no. Buckler.